next up few years, us again here. And today I'm with Jethro Ginger Ninja or Duckface Gaming. Say hello. Hello.
Hello.
There you go. And today this is the first episode of the walkthrough for Destiny. Today I'm going to be playing as the Hunter. We're going to make him exo, male. Face. There's a lot of good ones. That. Didn't like that. Rough colour. Yellow eye colour. Yellow. Which I have it green. I think I have it green. Head features. Nah. Might as well. No, actually. Yeah, we'll have that. Like that. Markings. Like that. But like that. Yeah. We're finished. Ooh. Let's just skip that. That's really boring. Happy horn. Happy horn. Oh. So Josh, how's your character going?
I've made him. I'm playing the first little mission
there. Okay. Obviously, once I've completed the first mission, I will be joining up with Josh. And we'll be completing the whole campaign. Kinda.
I haven't actually fired my gun yet.
It's kinda like, hey, I'll be back in a minute, guys. Very good.
Work. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Back. I just had to re-angle the camera. And that cutscene wasn't very important anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall.
Let's go. It's a cool little... Oh, and here we go. How you haven't fired off your gun yet, Josh, is... Bit. Oh, you like because you like the knife in there. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the fallen find us.
Slide, blah, blah, jump.
They're right above us.
You're killed.
You got killed already?
I'm like halfway through the first mission. Do I fire my gun again or do I just carry on?
What?
Casually give me a rifle.
I hope you know how to use that thing. Watch for motion on the tracker.
I level up.
Actually, no. I'm just gonna fight them all with a knife.
Ryan, you might want to have to fire your gun once you get to the
But you have to get to it.
Okay. Definitely no more enemy left. Go. And got checked up here. See?
More ahead. Keep it up.
Oh, I can add the Blade Dancer. There we go. I'm Blade Dancer now.
What?
I'm Blade Dancer.
You
I'm not Sunslinger
Let's
now.
See what's inside.
I find
that.
Huh?
Don't touch them.
I
have to. What used to be a Sunslinger? I find Blade Dancer's quite a good subclass because it's quite powerful and it's got a cool super charge move. Nor did I. Ooh. Oh god. Go. This so far so good.
I would have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Hope there's something left out there.
Okay, so do I.
This was an old Cosmodrome.
Oh, it's some of my vehicle. This is what my character kind of looks like at the moment.
Fallen ships. This close to the surface. Move!
Go! Yeah, riding my sparrow. Obviously, I have played a game before. So I definitely know all the moves and everything. Go. Ah, oh, level 2!
Sides of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
Don't ask me why I just jumped. Because I don't know. Take a knife to the face.
There's a ship. Clear them
up. Oh, here we go. We got the captain. Here we go. Oh god. You can't die straight away, come on. Grimoire card acquired. I have no idea what it is, but you know. Our first ship.
Let me see if I can get us out of here.
Well, soon to be ship. I don't know if we get it straight away.
It's
yes, yes we do.
While.
Look at that. He actually looks pretty swag.
Jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked its tail.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Yes. Well done. That was anticlimactic. There we go. That's the first mission. Did we get anything? Go on. We only got the ship. But obviously, because I've obviously played the game before, there are some perks that come with it. So Josh, what level are you on now?
I don't know. What do you
want
the level?
Character level, game level? Just general level.
Character's level 2, I've
got... I've only just, like, finished the first one. Obviously, Josh did start before me, because obviously he's not filming today. Ooh, that's that big white orb you saw was the apparently, as they say, the Traveler. Yeah, but do you actually know what the Traveler is? How can a big giant orb be a Traveler? If all it is an orb.
You know what that's
the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect.
It tells you one of the cops
took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands.
Fair enough.
And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Ooh, snazzy.
Level 3.
Take your time.
What?
Nah. She's about being sick and it's time. Any day now. I'll be back when it's loaded, guys. We're back now that it's actually loaded. We've got to go down here. But first, I want to show you. If I go down here, around here, I'm going to get a new ship and Sparrow. That's my ship right there. Absolutely terrible. Oh, and now Josh has joined me. Hello, Josh.
Hello. You want a ship?
Hang on. If we go here, we can access our whole brand new Sparrow. There is. Faster than any 132 Sparrow. Ooh, a lot of nice, snazzy sparrows.
I'm a big one on the left wing.
get our new ship. Ooh, the Taken King one. Fatal Vision. Obviously, by hopefully summer. Whoa, okay, that looks nice. That looks nice. I should hopefully have the Taken King. And then I'll be doing a walkthrough and that. Ooh. What's this one? The Rigorous Class 99. Oh no, that looks horrible, it's tiny. Let's go put that in our thingy. So, yep, that's there now. And that's there. Can have a look at this. Very nice. Not as nice as that Fatal Vision one. But if we go back up here. Around here. And there. Actually, we got to upgrade our subclass. Down here. We can go talk to the Vanguard. Which is actually my favourite of the three Vanguards, because he's actually more helpful than the others. And just looks more cooler. He's actually the same species as what my guy is.
I knew it.
What did you
know? Just between you and me. This is why you're my favorite.
Am I your favorite? Oh. Ooh. Let's cook that.
This?
That.
State of the art. Watch yourself.
Well, obviously, I won't be able to cook that yet. Let's go and cook my new armor. The guy gave. That Clyde 6 gave us. Get that. Mm-hmm. Ah, yes. Blade Dancer has Blink. Blade Dancer is... Blink is a very cool thingy. Reduces the cooldown of Blink Strike. Ooh, you actually get a Blink Strike. Ooh. And then the Arc Blade. That's our... supercharge. Upblade damage by enemies, upblades only. Press upblades disappear from sight. Very nice. Oh, go back down here.
I have two shaders now, Ryan.
For what?
For my character. I can't use it yet, though.
Mm-hmm. I can go get that red one still. I bet you picked up the purple one as well. No, the pink one.
What do you need?
Ooh. That's some nice... I think we're going to go scout rifle.
Thanks.
Ooh, there's a couple of good guns down here. Fusion rifle. Shotgun. Scout rifle.
Guardian.
Nice. Phew! That's me. A lot of nice guns.
Oh, I'm ready to go to orbit, by
the way. Yep. Yeah, same time as me, then.
Those teeth marks. Nasty.
See, this will be a quite a long series. Which is handy. And, you already got the same one? The same emblem?
I've got loads of emblems.
Hmm. Anyway, so the next mission, right? Oh, wait, what? I've got to go back tower. Hang on. I must have forgot something.
Really?
I don't know what I forgot. I've spoken to everyone I needed to speak to. Nice emblem. You're an idiot. Stop doing that.
I'm not doing anything.
You're cancelling the countdown.
I'm not doing anything.
You're cancelling the countdown. There you go.
Why do we have to go back to the tower again?
I don't know. Maybe so you can actually get your old shit back.
Oh, I
don't know. The same as I got my one now. It's taking its sweet, sweet time. No, I'll just put the video back on once it's actually arrived. We're now virtually at tower. And my ship's looking absolutely fabulous. Next to... Duckface Gaming's ship, which won't be that anymore, it'll be something else, but don't worry. Come on. Why don't we just like a giant arrow? Oh, this is what I forgot. Really. Forgot to talk to Amanda Holiday. So Holiday, if you're getting shot at.
What can I fix you up with?
Okay, I think I'm ready. No, I'm not. Hang on. No, I'm just going to put the video back on once I've done everything. Sorry about that, guys. I decided to start up the video again. We were just going back into orbit, and obviously it takes absolute donkey's years to get back into orbit.
Right, this is where we get our sparrows, right?
Don't know, is it? Nope, can't get in there.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond them.
And we got a special guest now.
The building with the radar? That's the Skywatch.
We've got Tommy Cooper, or TJ the Brick Boy.
Hi.
Hello.
Is that you, Knifey?
Yes.
I will.
I need my sparrow. This takes ages to get to. I can hear someone knifing. Leave me alone. Okay, there's nothing in there. Don't know why I went in there. Oops, didn't mean to throw that far. I didn't know how much of a hard throw the hunter's got. Now we're taking a... Yes, very nice.
We're in.
And my gun.
This was one of Skywatch's old array stations. A link to the lunar colonies.
When you lose your
when you
get respawned.
I can get it open.
Ha! Beat you to it.
Stop it! Stop it! Fallen
really didn't want anybody
getting in or out.
Catch you if you can.
What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. The hive.
Hey, there we go, level 4. Oh, we got it. Oh, we got it. We've got it. Arcblade. Okay, sorry about that, guys. My camera kind of ran out of storage. So obviously, it did what it would do most days. And unfortunately, the mission just finished.
Oh, it's your fault. You didn't tell me not to start the killing the wizard.
Oh no, this is where we got the heavy weapon. You finished the game too early.
Oh, I didn't.
Oh yes. You know, I'm gonna end the video after I put show you like all the stuff I've got properly. And yeah. So obviously I will be doing a lot more of these videos with Josh, hopefully. Will you be doing more of them, Josh?
Maybe.
Oh, we've got a nice sniper. I think we'll keep my future rifle on there for a moment. Let's put this on. Ah, oh, very nice. Wait till I'm level 8, level 6. Fair enough. So that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!